Alright guys, hello, welcome back to play more of Assassin's Creed 3 on the DLC, the Time Tea of King Washington. The third episode, Redemption, and we're now probably, I think, on the last mission. We might be on the last mission, I'm not quite sure. This may be the final video.
All parts of the city are ready to rise up. At last we will bring down Washington. I trusted him absolutely when we fought the British. Strange that these few years later I would risk everything to bring him down.
Has everything been prepared for my signal?
I have a man at the military district now. He'll know where the weaknesses are to be found.
We will signal the beginning of the revolution and destroy their gunpowder all at one time.
I think this is it. What are you doing?
Couldn't have gotten here a bit sooner.
We must hurry to set off the explosion.
Yes, well, there's no easy way to get to the gunpowder. By my way of thinking, the best plan is to set that tower over there on fire, then topple it onto the depot.
I will set the tower on fire. You set up those powder kegs at its base.
Well, that was quicker. Bye bye. Oh shit.
What's going on in there?
Spread out, find the traitors!
Is there anybody in there?
Thank you.
powder's in place.
Timber!
Our plan is working, my friend. Washington's troops are scattered. The palace is unguarded.
This will help you along. The mechanism's rather tricky, but I'm sure you'll be able to unravel it.
Very well. I will see you once I have succeeded. These doors were forced open.
It's an Illuminati fucking symbol. It looks like it, you know. I don't know what to do. Ah.
What target was up here? Why is this loose? Mother, you failed to stop Washington, but maybe I can follow you to him.
How do, so if I have to follow my follower, what do you do? Yeah, like I knew that was gonna happen. How was I meant to know that was gonna happen?
Someone in the palace. Shoot anything that comes through there.
is. Oh my god, I couldn't fucking do anything. He jumped where I didn't want to jump. He wouldn't fucking get off the fucking the quick time event.
Someone broke through here. Dried blood. Too much for a human.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You fucking idiot! There we go.
Mother, it is time I finished what you began.
What are you doing? I didn't want to do that. Get down. I hate this fucking climbing on this game. The climbing can get so fucking annoying. It's just stupid and pathetic how annoying it can get. Once again, you don't do what I want. I didn't want to do that, but you do whatever you want. I'm getting fucked off. Already I'm getting fucked off.
Mother, it is time I finished what you began.
When I clearly want you to jump, you need to stop it. I'm getting fucked off. Why won't you fucking do what I want?
It is time I finished what you began.
final mission. How was that one done? Next, Washington.
Commander Washington, if you give up the apple, I will let you live.
Give up the apple?
It controls you.
Is that what you believe? I believe I control it. Although I never considered the possibility that it could control someone. Perhaps it can.
You have been corrupted by the apple's power.
Corrupted? Well, that raises an interesting question. Do you wish me to give up the apple in order to save my soul? Or do you wish the apple for yourself so you can control the nation?
The true rulers are the people.
Let's not deceive ourselves. It's an absurd thought, but let's suppose that I were beholden to this apple. How would you behave differently?
I would use it for the good of everyone.
Well, the possession of the apple is both a burden and a blessing. Tell me, when you shake the earth, do you feel that you are a slave to the people? Or do you wish to be their master?
The people want you brought down.
But you didn't answer the question.
I am the only king here!
Psych. Get up, you fucking asshole! Get up, Connor! You need to get up right now! Get up!
You've done. We are now ready.
Get up, Connor! Get up! Get up! What? What? Alright, for some reason, the game crashed.
Radona, get on. I died trying to bring down Washington. I plead with you, do not pursue the apple.
Son, I am so worried for you. The sky journey has led you astray. Give up your fight for the apple, please, my son. Please.
Now's your chance. Take the apple. Take it. Take it.
Commander. Take it. Take it from me. I do not want it.
No man should possess a power so absolute.
Sink it into the sea. Weight it, and sink it to the bottommost reaches of the ocean.
Anyway,
Commander Washington.
I thought I was alone.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
No, it's quite all right.
Things appear to be at a stalemate.
I'm afraid so.
Might I suggest, Commander, that a republic cannot survive in a world with so many contending powers.
I beg your pardon.
Elected bodies, to be sure. The war was fought for this. For this nation to prosper. For this nation to thrive. The weakness of a republic must be balanced by a powerful man at its center. A powerful man, Commander, who, if I may be so bold, would be elevated in the eyes of the world if he were given the title of king.
Sir, I believe I can answer you in complete candor. Your proposal raises the greatest mischief that could befall my country. You could not have found a person to whom your schemes are more disagreeable. Let me conjure you then. If you have any regard for your country, concern for yourself, or posterity, or respect for me. You banish these thoughts from your mind. Never communicate as from yourself or anyone else a sentiment of the like nature.
We are done here.
You want to go back?
Yes. Back. Take us back.
And there we go, guys. That's the end of the DLC. Now, at the time of recording, I was going to do some more of the main story, but I don't know if I want to at the moment. But there we go, guys. That's the end of that. Haven't quite completed it fully. You can fully complete it if you wish. But there's no much more to do. I don't know if I'm going to do any more of the main story or any more side content. I think I'm done with 3. So, guys, I thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next in the next Assassin's Creed. At the moment, I'm going to now do Liberation. But I'm going to probably do Liberation and 3 alongside each other. One session after another. This will come after Liberation and 3 are finished. Next up will be 4. But that won't be till next year. So, for this year, guys, this is where it finishes. This is the end of Assassin's Creed, at least for 2022. I'm going to obviously record some more in 2022, but I won't be uploading anything until next year. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in AC4.